This is a tale of two milky coffees that always end up in happily ever after contexts. That's how we're serving Costa Coffee.